Yes, so you can see that this is the nature of the Bologa-Abopu-Plumapum Road. We just pick a lead from Bogatanga, the regional capital. And here we are. We are almost entering into Zebila. Looking at the nature of the road, so many people are crying that the government should look sharp and fix this road for us. This is an international road that leads the regional capital, Bogatanga, to the Boku municipality, and then leads to Togo and Burkina Faso. Yet, the road have not been shown concern. After it was awarded to a contractor, a Brazilian contractor, in the year 2016, which was supposed to be completed January 2019. Yet, we don't see how far of the road. People of the community, especially in the Kosar, look at this. Imagine, this is international road. We are almost entering into Zebila, and we want to appeal to the government to, enough is enough, to just come to our concern and fix this road, despite the fact telling us that the road will be fixed before 2020 election. So we should continue suffering until the election 2020. Is this a pothole or is this a dam? Check on this. Is it a pothole or a dam? We are almost entering into Zebila town. Thank you. And I am Abdul Aziz Ayaba reporting from Zebila.